numbers. Financial markets are influenced by those data, but business confidence is something that's, I think, mainly driven by small businesses, and the employment law issues are, I think, strongly there. I think there's a lot of government business confidence is free, and I don't think the government is worried about that at all. That will come around. If anything, if fiscal stimulus is something that we think is going to be very
And is it something that is a positive for the government in terms of both the credibility boost and the positive funding, so to speak?
Yeah, I think it is. I think it's a new funds for the government in full profit. Don Post editorial described it as a massive vote of confidence in light rail. Potentially it brings light rail, which will be carrying 11,000 commuters an hour, for maybe 10, maybe more years than that. Phil Twyford has talked about it being kind of up and running by 2024, which may be the kind of most optimistic scenario, but certainly it brings it a lot closer. I think it's sort of an interesting move. I think Matthew suggested something similar a while back, that clearly the super fund's got to make absolutely rational investment decisions that can't do better elsewhere. So they're not there to nation build, they're there to make money to pre-fund superannuation payments. And everybody's been very keen to stress that it was unsolicited, which makes it sound like something landing in the letterbox you don't want rather than involved in such a project. I think it's left national in some